all the cricketers nowadays play PUBG because it's a good time pass. If you're, you know, waiting for something like flight and all, at the airport you can obviously play a game, you know. You won't know like when the 30 minutes or 40 minutes are gone. I basically enjoy with Mahi bhai playing PUBG because he's like a proper soldier in the PUBG. Like there is a proper instruction like you have to follow. Like you can't go away from teammates like not more than 25 meters. So you have to stick around so you can revive and, you know. There's a proper planning. So I like playing with Mahi bhai. And the other players are like few selfish. They run here and there, try to get more kills. But you know, teamwork. You know, I think Mahi bhai works. Believe in teamwork. So obviously he asks other boys to stick together. You know. So I like playing with Mahi bhai. Mostly I wear sleeveless and shorts, loafers. I have killed 19. Full squad team, I have killed 12. Shano, because it's a short map. In Erangel, it takes a lot of time. You know, you have to run, and you know, in Shano, we easily get guns and all. It's about killing, you know, and surviving. If a squad is good, obviously I'll land in boot camp. Because if you're landing in boot camp, you have to have a strong squad. You know, and if you don't have a strong squad, then obviously you try to go as far as away from the boot camp. It depends. Favorite gun, it's been changing, you know. But now it's been QBZ. I keep one shotgun and one sniper. So one QBZ and sniper is the best one. Is AUG AWM, but it comes in supply, and like M24 and Kar 98.